These cheesy bread bombs are so delicious you won't be able to eat just one. Start by adding flour, sugar, garlic powder, salt, baking powder, and cold unsalted butter to a bowl. Using your hands, rub the butter into the dry ingredients until the dough has a sand-like texture. Now pour in cold buttermilk and again using your hands, knead the ingredients together until a dough forms. This all needs to chill in the fridge for about 10 minutes. Once it's chilled, lightly flour a working surface and roll out the dough into a rough rectangle. We're going to be cutting out squares, so no need to be too precise. Now using a knife or a pizza cutter, cut the dough into 14 to 18 square pieces. Now add in your favorite fillings. We went with diced bell peppers, ham, and cheddar cheese, plus a cube of mozzarella in each. Next, gently fold the corners into the middle of each square surrounding the fillings and pinch the edges together. Repeat this for each cheese bomb. Now, on a clean surface, roll each cheese bomb in the palm of your hand in a circular motion until it resembles a rough sphere. Bake these at 400 for 15 to 18 minutes or until they are golden brown. As you can see, some of our bombs exploded in the oven, but that's okay. Just top with some garlic and herb infused butter and serve warm so that cheese stays nice and gooey. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button for more delicious recipes.